Hello, guys and gals. Mike here once again from Games for Charities, and tonight I'm in Diablo 3 Reaper of Souls Hardcore on Torment 7, which doesn't really make a difference because I'm going to be doing a Greater Rift. I'm going to cut myself off there. I'm going to attempt to do a level 31 Greater Rift with my Witch Doctor here, with my Plague Swarm build. I just got this Witch Doctor up to 70 about a week ago, so still a work in progress. I do not have Unity yet. I hate coming into that. So we'll see how it goes. I have cleared a level 30 Greater Rift, so I think we'll be fine. So far, so good. Other than a little heart attack there coming in. If you like this build, I do have a video up showing off the skills and such. Granted, I'm still missing quite a few pieces of gear that I'm looking for. It will be a lot better once I'm done. And as always with my videos, anytime you watch them, you're actually helping raise money for charity, so please, by all means, watch more. Need some more leap packs. We're not quite going fast as I'd like it to go. There we go. This should help. Also help I don't stand in the fire. I do like Metallica and all, but I shouldn't be jumping in the fire. Give me a little boost there. I mean, I can tear down the Rift Guardian with no problem at all. So I don't need too much time at the end to finish it. Ignore the air raid siren. It's gonna be a repeater. Unfortunately, the fire station here still has the archaic thing. Of course, I have my window open. This is the last one. It's really sad that they have that. It's just, oh my gosh, so loud and obnoxious. And unfortunately, the windows of my house are on the same height as the actual siren. And there's no houses between us and the firehouse. It's just down the road a little bit. So it literally comes, like, right in the fucking windows. The worst part is at 2, 3 o'clock in the morning when it goes off and you just want to rip somebody's head off. Yeah, I think that's more than enough lead there to do what we gotta do. Canes tonight, wow. Not that I'm complaining. I'll die just as easily. See, this is why you never get ahead of what you've already explored. Now I've just pulled another pack. But I think I'll be fine. Minions of Doom will... Gotta be careful of exploders. Saying about being careful about its floaters, and what do? I try to get myself killed. Oh, that's awesome. Shamans. Definitely making my job harder today. Uh-oh. Lag? Wow. That or my mouse just wasn't working for some reason. Wait, I got run speed. This'll help. Near the end. Still would like a little bit more cushion, but I don't think I'm going to have much chance to build it up too much more. We'll see. Well, I haven't gotten many pylons this run. Shit. Really? The end of the world, folks. The end of the world. after these messages. We'll be right back. One more. This'll help. Just about summoning time, folks. Oof. Kinda hurt a little bit. Nice thing about having the buff for my ring is just that anytime you see it hit that poison, just boom, drop the shit out of it. Which we can just build up now. That's all she wrote, folks. 603. Too shabby. Bunch of legendaries this time. Let's see what we got here. I'm just gonna go back to town and identify these, seeing there's five of them. Oh, I can come back in a second and upgrade my gems. Hopefully I don't forget about that. That would've sucked. Still would suck if I do it. Or forget to do it. Nothing good. Anyways, guys and gals, thanks for watching, and I'm sure I'll see you again soon. Cheers.